you love what you do, you never worked a day in your life. Mm-hmm. And I can look around this room and there's plenty of people in my career since I started in 1987 in healthcare that have worked with me and alongside of me and know that the patients and families and volunteers are what I thrive doing. I have actually one of our volunteers is here, Natalie, who's, where are you, Natalie?
I'm here.
Yeah, hi, Natalie, it was amazing, and it's such a privilege and honor to work in hospice and work with the volunteers and patients and families. For example, what we do is we had a patient that Natalie was visiting for a very long time, and she flew in from a business trip at 3 o'clock in the morning, got a call at 8:30, and went right and sat with that patient for 3.5 hours to say goodbye to her. That's what we do in hospice. That's more the heart of hospice.